Audio Jungle.
Thank you very much. What we wanted to launch this evening is the African Culture Season 2020. We decided to organize everywhere in France for 2020 a series of events about African culture. But the new thing is that it will be for Africa, for African artists, by African artists, and with African leaders, business community, influencers, and African people. What does it mean? Is that first, we appointed an African, a Franco-Senegalese curator, Mrs. Fall, and she's here with us, and thanks very much. And her team is made by authorities of young curators coming from all over the place in Africa. You will have contemporary artists, painters, I mean, people involved in fashion, in movie, visual arts, architecture, all the different arts existing and present in Africa and especially in Nigeria. It will be about a new generation of artists coming from Africa. It will be organized by them and for them in order to show to France and Europe what it means and not to provide, I mean, always the same visage, the same figure of Africa. And it will be financed and organized by African leaders. All these events will be financed by African business. It will not be sponsored by European or French businesses, but that's organized by African business. It's brand new. And we discuss that with a lot of my friends, and I want to thank them to be here. Angelique, and I want to thank Youssef Dour. We had this discussion a few months ago in Dakar, and a lot of your people, and that's exactly in line with what we discussed with Femi and the family. This cultural season is a unique and brand new event because it will be the face of African culture in Europe but organized by Africa, with Africa, providing what you like, what you love here.